We are going to take a look at the Ferito Anti-Blue Light Anti-Glare Screen Protector. I bought this mostly for the glare because I use an Acer Chromebook on the patio for a TV, and sometimes during the day you can't even see what's on the screen. It has instructions on the back. I've already washed my hands real good, and I've went over the tablet screen with this eyeglass cleaning cloth. It's very hard to keep completely dust-free. The contents include the actual screen protector, an application guide, a card to help you apply it, a screen cleaning cloth, and a dust absorbent sticker. So I'm going to go ahead and use the screen cleaning cloth as well. This one's brand new, so it'll be double clean. I have the dust absorbent sticker. I'm not sure if I really need this. I've cleaned the screen so much. I can go over this to make sure there's nothing remaining. Even though I had cleaned the screen over and over, the sticker did pick up some lint. The instructions say to peel tab 1 about a couple inches, put it face down on the tablet, line it up, and little by little use the card to apply it. It says start at the bottom, but I'm just going to start at one side. I'm going to turn my tablet on so I can see the actual screen area. So without touching the screen protector, start peeling the film off a couple inches, and I'm going to try to carefully place this without touching the screen. It's not the easiest. Okay. Get the bubbles out with the card. If you have a bubble, just slowly work it out. Be patient. So now the section I have on the screen seems bubble free. So I'm going to, I wish this card was the full length of the screen, but it's not. You have to reach under and start peeling and let it hit there. Okay. There. It sort of does it itself if you like control it. So yeah, you don't want it to hit over here before this takes. Now, I'm not going to let this fall off until the card has caught up, or else I'll have a massive bubble. Okay, so it's nearing the end. There we go. There's a little tiny bubble down here. Let me just eke it out. Gently push it to the corner. Now you peel off tab 2. Peel the front off. So that's basically it. My touchscreen still works. I hope this is helpful. Thank you.